Hello students, today I am going to start an interesting topic. The topic is cartoons. You know, you all love the cartoons, yes? And I hope you all watch the cartoons. So let us start chapter 23. Today our topic is cartoons, yes? So my dear students, firstly, I will write here the name of the cartoons. So my dear students, firstly, open a book, chapter 23 about cartoons, yes? The name of the cartoon is The Powerpuff Girls. Second, The Flint Stone. So, these are the names of cartoons. First, The Powerpuff Girls. Next, The Flintstones. Next, Roll Number 21. I hope you know, I hope you have heard this cartoon's name also. Chota Bheem. Next, Oogie and the Cockroaches. So, firstly we will see who is the main character in this cartoon. Okay, in The Powerpuff Girls, Bubbles is the main character. Who is the main character in this cartoon? Bubbles, yes. Next, The Flint Stone. Let's see. Next, in Scooby. These are the names of the cartoons. Now we'll see who is the main characters in this cartoon. Scooby-Doo. Shaggy. Sally is the character. The Smurfs, Carmen. Next, Alvin and the Chipmunks. Alvin and the Chipmunks. David, Seven. Next, Duck Tales. Who is the main character in Duck Tales? Johnny Duck. Next, Pakram Pakhlai. Doggy, Don. So my dear students, with the help of this video, complete your book, chapter 23.